Good morning, Brandenburg. This is WBRG Cougar Country. I'm Arabella, and this is your morning news for Friday, March 1st, 2019. Today is day 4 of specials. Now for the weather. Today will be cloudy with a high of 56 degrees Fahrenheit. There will be a 20% chance of precipitation today. The lunch menu for today is taco snack burrito, pepperoni and cheese pizza, or crispy chicken salad. The sides will be cucumber slices, charro beans, fresh fruit, and chocolate chip cookie. Please stand and join us for the pledges, followed by the Brandenburg Pledge. First to the American flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all.
Now to the Texas flag.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Now for our Brandenburg Pledge.
Here at Brandenburg, we are Cougars today and leaders tomorrow,
doing our best every day, no excuses. Please be seated for the moment of silence. Now here's Ms. Rinden with some important announcements.
Here's our Dr. Seuss trivia. Today's winner is Amira Fozzie in Ms. Miller's class. Congratulations. The name of Dr. Seuss's big-hearted moose is Thidwick. We have a new question. Where does the Grinch live? Here are the classes from yesterday's perfect attendance. Ms. Adcock, Ms. Blakely, Ms. Borja, Cantu, Chaudhry, Cruz, Fernandez, Hardesty, Hayslip, Hernandez, Jamnik, Larviel, Limones, Monahan, Montealvo, Nunley, Overton, Rittenhouse, Rivera, Seminario, Torres, Walter. And those are all of my announcements today. Remember, Cougars,
I know I can, I know you can, and I know we can. Bye,
have a great day, bye.